I am pizza.
Okay.
That's great. Thank you. See you. Bye-bye.
Subscribe.
Yeah, subscribe. Make sure you subscribe.
Yes.
You know, it's nice.
Sison, Sison, actually come to my guy. I'll phone you on the call of Anton. Welcome to Anton Calls. See you guys.
Wow, I'm done doing having a nice time here at the call at Anton Call. It's been amazing. Feeling so cold that I decided to just help today and then stop for today and then go back home. So for me it was really an interesting and amazing experience. So actually people can treat you after you're done swimming at the falls. You can just take a break. Just sit down over here and chill. Or you can also, if you feel like you have you want to use a CR in your toilet, yeah, have them over there. You have the toilets there. You have some toilets over there. I guess it's free. Well, that's it. We're right now on our way back, and as I told you guys, we still have to go the way. We still have to go. We go back the same way we came, you know. We still have to cross the same obstacle again there. Yeah. So we got a lot of people just down there swimming. They didn't want to come at the upper level, so yeah, I just decided to go, you know, upper. Even though they told me that it was like kind of risky to go upper and swim, but I say, you know, I just want to do the challenge for you guys to show you guys how it looks like. Just me right now, just going down. You know, we still actually need to cross up again. Yeah, the same way we did when we were going up. So that's it. I'm still going to do the challenge for you guys. Anyway, I have no choice. It's the only way to get out of here. I have to cross again. So actually, I don't know. It seems like there are some people, a lot of ants and insects here. It looks like they are the same people we met when we were up there. So that's it. You have to do the challenge all the time. You know, because when I was coming the first time, yeah, actually I got some ants biting me. Ants bite you everywhere. So that's it. There's a lot of ants here. So that's like when I was coming, we had to cross over here, as you can see. And we, so while I was crossing, I had all my short full of water at this level. So I killed them with the stuff. Sorry guys, there's a lot of insects here. I don't know. It must be so how to do the challenge, cross again the same way we did when we were coming. It's not really going to be easy, but I'll try to do the challenge one more time for you guys. So, that's it. So actually, the coolest one is over here. This tower from this roof over there. And then the another one just over there. The two sides of the fall. The river, I don't know, so you just have to grab the river very strong, because the power of the water at the minimum is so strong, you know. When I was crossing, I felt like I'm just gonna be just taken away by the water. I don't see how it's doing right now. But once it's gonna be done, it's gonna be my turn. So you have to take this time to be done. So I saw my shirt. Too hard strong. I can tell you guys, not easy, man. Not easy. I don't know how often to do it. Yeah, it's too hard. That's good. I don't know, I wish I had a third goal, but not a third goal. It's just too much. I'm helping you out. It's really going to be hard. I'm just trying to find a place where I can grab it safely. It's like super hot in there. I told you guys now. I almost took out of here. Have to go slowly. Have to go. That feels like a good one. So actually, when you're in the middle, you keep us close. Because very hot. Yeah, okay. That's what we're gonna do. Then again, I'll keep going. I'll keep going. I'll keep doing it. I'll Crossing people, they say they want to say hi to us, so I'm just gonna put them in my block and ask them something.
Okay.
Hello. Yeah, so that's my good view. Are you guys having fun?
Yeah.
Okay, well, my YouTube channel name is I Am Beauty.
Okay.
That's great. Thank you. Bye.
Please subscribe.
Yeah, subscribe. Make sure you subscribe.
Yes.
There's a lot of nice videos. Yeah, tomorrow is I Am Beauty. Yeah. So, actually, while I was crossing, those people who wanted to be in my vlog, they let me know that. Yeah. They let me know that they are from France, actually. So they live in France, they just came for vacation. It's nice to meet people talking French also. Yeah, it's a great place. Actually, here is kind of really, really dangerous because the rocks here, the stone here in the water are kind of, you know, they're sliding. You can't really have a nice grip, nice grip. You really have to watch out. Yeah, it's sliding, it's not like, yeah. That's what I'm telling people right now in the vlog. It's really kind of dangerous. You actually have to cross like, you know, from this way to the cross again in order to clear to end up on the game and exit final. I'm gonna show you guys, not really easy, man. It's a great adventure I'm having today. I really don't know how we're going right now. Look at it. See how strong the wind. You have to put the foot tight. Very strong feeling on the floor. Otherwise, you're going to be kicking the air by the water and end up somewhere there. Let's keep doing it. Finally. And so guys, actually I forgot to tell you guys the stuff you actually have to do before you get in. So at the checkpoint, they're not gonna ask you like you have to show your vaccination card, you have to show this. No, it's pretty cool, you know, smooth, very nice, very easy to get in. So once we arrive at the checkpoint, they just ask us to pay the amount of 20 pesos per head. 20 pesos. That's the only amount they ask per head. So we are actually three. Me, she, and him. Yeah. So three of us, we had to pay like 60 pesos. Yeah, 20 for everyone. So, and then after you pay that, you're good to go. So that's it. We just came and we were allowed to go everywhere. At the first level, the second level, everywhere. So actually now, it's gonna be a kind of a little struggle because I don't know There's no car here, no jeepney to take us back home. So I think we're gonna keep working this way. We're gonna keep working until maybe we're gonna meet a jeepney or tricycle on the way to take us back home. I don't know exactly. So we're very lucky because today it's a really sunny day. Just look at the cloud. The sky is kind of a little cloudy and just beautiful also. Yeah, a very nice weather today. It's not raining, but maybe it's gonna rain in the afternoon because actually here it's raining season. So most of the time it rains in the afternoon after 1 p.m. Yeah. But the most important is that we came and that we did what we were supposed to do. Yeah, so guys, that's it. A little tour here at Anton Fall is over. It was really amazing, wonderful. I really enjoyed it, I liked it. And I met some awesome people over there. So it was really cool. I really had fun. So I recommend it to you guys. If ever it happens to you to come to Sison Pangasinan and you feel like you want to go somewhere or visit a touristic spot here, you should actually just come to Anton Falls and give it a try. Why not? Yeah, but actually the water is like really kind of strong, you know, because it's been raining almost every day. Yeah, every afternoon it rained. Only yesterday it didn't rain, but we were allowed to come here today to see how the water is flowing on the thing. Yeah, it is strong. So I really like it. I enjoy it. That was for you guys. I just wanted to show you and enjoy with you, share with you the experience I had here at Sison, at the Anton Falls. It was my very first time being here. I have to put the face mask on because, you know, we're still just broke. We have to follow like every month. So actually, I'm just heading back home after having a really nice and wonderful time here. So thank you very much for watching this video, and then stay tuned for another interesting vlog coming up. If it's your first time, don't forget to give a like to this video and subscribe. And thank you very much for watching, and that's you for another interesting video. I am BT.